thank you, Bob, Tyson, Frank, for your time tonight. Appreciate it. Can I ask you, Tyson, even though you don't want to speak particularly about last Saturday night, is there a chance that if you have a comprehensive victory
thank
over...
Thank you. Could you pass my water, please?
Deontay Wilder on next Saturday night, that you could say to Joshua, forget the victory, come and fight, forget the rematch with Usyk, come and fight me next?
Good question, Gareth, but again, I've no real concern about anything else other than Deontay Wilder. I've got a mammoth task ahead. A very, really dangerous fight that I'm not overlooking, that I'm giving 100% focus. And I don't care who I fight after this. Whoever the next challenger is, let me get through Wilder first. Then on Sunday morning, you can speak to me as you always do. And then we'll talk turkey about who we'll fight next. And quite frankly, I just don't give a damn.
Can you just give an assessment then of how good you think Alexander Usyk is as a heavyweight?
He did his job, Gareth, and that's all I know. He won his fight, good luck to him. There's not much to excess, to express, you know. Did I watch the fight? Yes, I did. Was I absolutely wounded that he won? Yes, I was. I was hoping Joshua could win the fight, but he couldn't, and that's none of my business. And one thing that I have learned in my life, and not that I've ever been involved in other people's businesses, but I always keep this nose out of everybody else's business, because it's none of my concern. The only thing I'm bothered about is beating Deontay Wilder, and that's the most dangerous heavyweight out there. In my opinion, Wilder beats Joshua, Usyk, all the rest of the division comfortable, but he cannot beat me.
Thank you. Looking forward to seeing you on Monday. Thank you.
Are we seeing each other on Monday?
Well, I hope so.
I got it.